Tonight on 2020, a respectable Kiwi who spent $100,000 on the drug pee. We go undercover to find out just how widespread pee is in New Zealand, who's making it and who's taking it. That story, 7:30 on.